I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to loop a YouTube video on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Whether you're learning a new skill, enjoying your favorite music video, or need a calming background video to play continuously, knowing how to loop a video can be incredibly handy. This feature allows you to watch the same video on repeat without having to manually replay it each time. To be clear, after you put a YouTube video on a loop, it will continue looping until you start watching another video, which will not play on a loop. So if you're ready to learn how to loop videos effortlessly on your mobile device, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then start watching a video. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen menu, and then tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. Step 3. Tap Additional Settings in this menu. Additional menu options are displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle on Loop Video. This YouTube video will play on a loop until you switch to another video. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.